Yes.
So now I'm asking him, can you explain to us the benefit of having 72 virgins?
No answer. No answer.
You must answer now. The camera is here.
Oh, let the camera roll.
Yes.
But I'm asking
you, give us the answer.
Listen, you said all of the things that you've
got.
You know what?
Mansour, answer the question.
You don't want to listen.
So now, hang on. So why you need
to listen? All you said in your paradise, I want to read it. Go ahead.
When you tell me.
No,
when you tell me.
Sorry. From your Bible, what you said, what you'll do in paradise.
Yes.
Right.
So basically, you said you will be with God.
No, Mansour.
There will be. Wait, wait. Let me recap what
can
you said.
Answer my question.
Let me recap. No, the question I asked you is what you
just said. You get 72 virgins. What do I get?
Exactly. Exactly.
I get to be with God, God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit.
That's it, Mansour.
I get to be in union, a relationship with my Father, my Heavenly Father.
What kind of relationship?
Okay. I get to be in a world where there's no more sin, a father, daughter. Where, exactly. Where there's no sin.
Sexual immorality, right?
Where there's no sexual immorality.
Can I read
where you get a heaven where you're having orgies with 72.
Yes, Mansour. Shame on you, my friend.
In your crooked mind,
eternal virgins. Huri. Get your huris now.
Crooked, evil mind. You have a very much underestimated.
Are you talking about God?
So now,
are you talking about Allah?
You, a seashell Christian group, seashell Christian. Now, sadaqatil and sadaqatil will
decide. Don't panic.
Now, you ready?
Don't change the topic. 72 virgins.
5 minutes.
Stick to your virgins.
I asked you. You said, "Oh, there will be no sexual immorality," and all the things you said. Can you substantiate all of that from your Bible?
After you answer my question,
answer the question, virgin boy.
When you answer my question, I'll answer your question.
Right now.
No. I answered your question already. You need to answer my question.
Answer the question.
Substantiate. What is the benefit of 72 virgins?
The question that I ask you.
He's not going to answer your question. He's not going
to
answer your question.
You think she's unable to answer? No.
Don't change. Don't run away, Mansour. Mansour, stop running away. He's not going to answer the question. Stop running away with your 72 virgins.
What is that?
You figure it out.
Oh, he's so good at.
My fulfillment is different from yours.
Explain what is that?
No, my fulfillment.
Why is he divorced?
I don't know what
that means. I can't tell you.
I keep on asking.
You're going to have sexual organ problems.
No.
Mansour! Mansour!
Tell me in detail from your book what would you do in paradise?
Mansour, you're not denying. You see, he's not denying that he gets something to do.
Yes. Stop barking.
I think you didn't understand the English that I spoke.
No. Because you don't answer the question, and
you did not understand the English that I spoke. I did not ask you what would you not do. Hear me out again. I am not asking you what you would not do. I am asking what would you do in paradise. According to the Bible, open up your Bible and tell me what would you do in paradise. Tell me what would you do in paradise according to your text. According to the Bible, what would you do? Are there any questions here? I don't know the answer. It's not there. Anyone else?
Answer is your 72 virgins. What are you going to do with 72 virgins? Nobody! Nobody! 72 virgins! Don't run away, Mansour! Mansour! Barking! Don't run away with your 72 virgins! Cut back on your virgins!
Why is that pleasurable?
Why is that something to be
the
Bible. You have
your Bible. He's afraid. He's afraid.
Answer my question, Mansour.
He's not going to answer the question. Don't panic. Don't run away with your virgins.
Do you know what she said?
Why don't you talk to her?
Because you interrupted.
No.
He's on his way out of the group. He wants to get out.
Fire exit. Fire exit.
You came late.
Question.
Talk to her.
What put she into a paradigm. You understand the question?
It's just
you don't understand the question.
Living a holy life.
Do you understand?
What was your question? Repeat, he's not answering.
Mansoor,
where are you running away to?
We are now ready to debate.
There's
no question about
this. He's running away. He's running away. He's running away. He's running away.
Listen.
He's running away.
Question I asked her.
Stop running away.
And for your life.
No.
Last week,
talk
you lied that there is a hadith which says.
She's asking you the question. Why are you running away? Mansoor, stop running away. Okay, he's running away. He's running away.
There is a word called sadafatin. There is a word called sadafatin. And sadafatin means seashell. Sadafatin means charity. I'm challenging you that it doesn't say that.
Paradise! Don't panic, Mansoor.
I'm not even in your twisting apart. You made a claim that in the Welsh Quran.
Your 72 virgins, stop running away from your virgins. Stop running away from your virgins.
You say, sorry, I made a mistake. I can take it.
Let me respond. So, I have been recording for 5 minutes and I'm simply waiting. Very simple answer to a very simple question.
Exactly.
Months.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
And sister was simply asking what the woman is going to get in paradise.
Do you know what?
What
is the
king?
Yes.
Yes. Question.
72 virgins.
No, listen. Okay, now. I am not talking. Listen.
You're talking to her. You are talking to her. It's a painful day, I know.
Everything that you said, substantially.
Go ahead.
Everything you said. Let's summarize. I've got it all.
Yes, that's it. Jesus! Reject Mahmoud.
What do you do?
We get to live in a world without sin. Revelation 21 3 says, behold, the dwelling place of God is with man. He will dwell with them. And they will be his people. And God himself, he will wipe away every tear from their eyes. And death shall be no more. Neither shall there be any mourning, no crying, no talk, no pain. For the former things have passed away. There wouldn't be sin. But here we compare it to the land of paradise. There's 72.
Exactly. So answer the question. Answer the question, Mansoor. Don't run away.
You would not have any physical pleasure.
What is the benefit of it?
No,
are you saying in your...
Stop running away.
Only one. When you wipe your tears of your eyes, is that physical?
What is the benefit?
Never say sorry.
Excuse me, don't interrupt me. Listen, wait. Now, I want to double speak to you. The Christians do not read or understand the text properly.
Stop panicking. Don't panic. Look, I understand. It's a very painful day for you.
He will wipe away every tear from your eyes. Is that physical?
Is that physical?
Is this physical?
There's no hoodies in paradise.
I'm answering.
So
now you have tears and eyes. Would you have tears and eyes?
That's better than having hoodies with something.
It's not better or not.
Hoodie time!
Listen. So in heaven, you'll have a physical body, and you'll have eyes, and you'll have no tears.
He's digging himself some pigeons.
What we establish is this.
Minimum.
So you have a physical body. Hang on. So you have a physical body where you'll not be crying. You'll have a body, but you'll not feel pain. So you have a physical body, right? Would you experience physical pleasure?
Yes,
it's God, still is God.
Physical
pleasure, with 72 virgins. That's sin.
Would you, let me repeat my question again, perhaps you didn't hear it. Would you experience physical pleasure in paradise according to the text that you've read? So the answer is yes. Okay.
Answer the question. 72 hoodies.
Slow down. So you have a physical body and you'll experience physical pleasure. Now, how does a physical body experience physical pleasure? Go ahead.
You tell us.
He's digging himself in some pit.
Now, I am exposing your hypocrisy.
You haven't answered the question. You haven't answered the question. 72 virgins. Mansoor, tell us.
In Islam, the heaven that we believe in,
yes,
there will be no sin.
Oh.
So did you
think? Hoodies!
Is sleeping with your husband a sin?
Slow down!
If your husband have two, three wives,
He's not answering the question.
Is that a sin?
He's not answering the question.
That's not what I asked you.
He's not answering the question.
That's not what I asked you.
So you need to explain.
That's not what I asked you.
Answer the question.
Listen, if your husband married another wife, or if your husband had co-wives like your prophets did in the Old Testament, is that a sin?
Not then.
He's not answering your question.
He's not answering your question. What is the answer? So if your husband have another wife,
He's running away.
Are you saying the prophets that had many wives? How many wives did Abraham have?
No, question is 72 virgins.
Suffering from inferiority complexity. What you're saying is this. If your prophets, like Abraham and Solomon, if they had many wives and co-wives,
answer the question. How much you do virgin?
Is this a sin?
He's not going to answer the question.
I'm not going to answer the question. Bye-bye.